Hey, it's Chris from Style Factory here, the go-to site for digital marketing advice. In this quick tips video, I'm going to show you how to perform some simple keyword research with Ahrefs, one of the most popular SEO tools currently on the market. Before I dive in though, I thought I'd just dwell for a moment on what keyword research is and why it matters. Keyword research is generally about three things: finding out how many people are searching for a particular phrase, establishing how difficult it is going to be to rank and search for it, and getting suggestions for other phrases that it might be easier to rank for. So how do you do this with Ahrefs? Well, to get started, you just click on its Keyword Explorer tab in the main navigation. Then you enter a keyword into the box provided. For the purposes of this demonstration, I'm going to imagine that I run a website that sells pianos, and I want to find a keyword about buying pianos that I have a reasonable chance of ranking for. I'm going to start off with something really obvious: piano. When I enter this into Ahrefs, I get some good news and some bad news. The good news is that lots of people are searching for this term, 2 million in fact. The bad news is that it's going to be extremely hard to rank for. Ahrefs estimates that in order to rank for this phrase, I'm going to need to build 455 links to my content about pianos, something that is extremely difficult to do. So now what I'm going to do is try something a bit more specific: buy a piano. The results here are more promising. First, we're getting a medium keyword difficulty score. We're also getting a reasonable number of searches for this phrase. So now we've gone from finding an impossible keyword to rank for to spotting something more promising. However, it's possible to use Ahrefs to find something relevant that's even easier to rank for. To do this, we need to use its Keywords Ideas tools, which you'll find on the left-hand side of the Ahrefs interface. Within this, you'll find three options: matching terms, related terms, and search suggestions. Matching terms will give you a set of keyword suggestions which include your phrase in its entirety. Related terms will show you suggestions that might not include it, but which Ahrefs thinks are relevant. And search suggestions will show you the autocomplete phrases that Google starts to show when you type a phrase into the search box. In most cases, you'll probably find that the related terms is the best option. So, going back to our piano example, let's take a look at what Ahrefs is showing us in its related terms report. As you can see, we're getting quite a lot of suggestions. The little KD box, with KD standing for keyword difficulty, lets us know how hard it will be to rank for each one. And we can see search volumes and traffic potentials too. But rather than scroll through all of these suggestions, we can ask Ahrefs to surface the best ones for our needs. To do this, we need to use its keyword suggestion filters. You'll find these at the top of the page. There are quite a lot of these available, but for this demo, I'm going to focus on two of them: keyword difficulty and global volume. I want Ahrefs to only show me keywords that are quite easy to rank for, so I'm going to filter my keyword score so that it only shows me keywords with a difficulty score of between 0 and 10. And I only want to see keywords that generate over 1,000 searches globally per month. This returns just one result, but it's a pretty good one: best upright piano. We can see that this phrase is easy to rank for, has a reasonably good number of searches for it every month, and also has a good traffic potential score. So, on my piano website, I would now consider writing a really great blog post about the best upright pianos you can buy, and obviously feature some of the pianos I'm selling as part of that. So there we have it, a simple overview of how to do basic keyword research with Ahrefs. For more digital marketing tips, do make sure that you like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notifications bell. If you're interested in trying Ahrefs, you'll find a link to its free Webmaster Tools product in the video description, along with a link to our in-depth review of the platform. And if you have any questions, do leave them in the comments section below. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.